At the Den, Millwall against Charlton, a South London derby which was hard-fought, typically, and goalless until 3 minutes from time. Then Millwall's much-admired attacking pairing of Teddy Sheringham and Tony Cascarino set up an unlikely match winner. Sheringham crossing, Cascarino heading down, and the substitute, David Thompson, a 20-year-old reserve centre-back, forcing in his first goal for Millwall, and very timely too.